Okay, so quite a few comments have come up in my other YouTube videos about this 18-volt Ryobi weed whacker, about why does my string keep coming unwound and getting all tangled up. And the answer is quite simple. If you did it correctly, if you wound the spool correctly like this in my other video, and it's still getting tangled up, the principle of all weed whackers is that there's a little razor blade or sharp edge that cuts the line, the length of the line, and it's behind this shield, usually behind the ejection shield. So as you extend it, if you're out this far, the key is you have to go to full RPM at the very beginning. You have to go to full speed, full squeeze on the trigger, and this will spin around fast enough to cut the line. If you only squeeze it a little bit, or it's not going to full RPM at the very beginning, and you go right into the grass and start cutting, then it's going to slow this down and it won't allow it to cut. So listen, you'll be able to hear it. Right there, you can hear it run smooth. And then, so you can hear it run smooth after it cuts. So this unit is designed to extend the line with every start and stop cycle. So as you start it and stop it, you can hear it hit. There, it's hitting. You see, this one is more of a traditional, this 40 volt, which is a newer unit, but it's more of a traditional bump stock where you bump, you hit it against the ground and it extends. But it's the same principle where you want to get this RPM fast enough so that the blade or the blade cuts the string. So listen to this. You can hear the line getting cut. So if you're way out here, let's extend this. If your line is way out here and you're cutting into the grass, therefore it's not getting full RPM, it's gonna start becoming unwound or pulling on it. It's gonna start, you know, going against the design of the unit. So there I cut it off. If you just do it right, it doesn't take much. But anyways, the key is to get up to full RPM at the very beginning to cut the line. So good luck.